what's up, guys? I'm out here. This is my fourth day of truck driving school. It's a little cold, but it's okay, I guess. Today we're doing nothing but tests. That's all we did today. I mean, we're just practice test after practice test. They gave us a big black notebook, and there's, I don't know, 400 something questions in it that we have to take. But, you know, tomorrow we go take our CDL permit test, and I'm really excited, just a little nervous. Still having a little bit of trouble with the air brake, just a little bit, but for some reason my general knowledge was a little rusty today, but I think we'll get there. But still pretty excited. I'm ready to get this permit and start driving these big trucks. So I want y'all to check this out. This is a chick doing backing. You know, I'm not the only chick here, so that's kind of great. Check it. Just a little snippet. I get to do that next week. Pretty excited. But that I just showed you of her, she's in her third week. This is her last week. She graduates tomorrow. And her final test is tomorrow. But next week, I'll be up there on the hill. See that truck backing up now up on the hill? That's what I'll be doing next week. And then third week, I'll be down where you saw her backing up, doing the alley dock and offset backing and on the road driving, so that'll be pretty neat. But, yeah, it's really kind of chilly out still. My phone's probably shaking, so sorry about that. But I'm just on my break, just chilling. Got a little bit tired of test taking, so I thought I'd say hi to y'all and just hit y'all up with a video. But still pretty excited. Still getting there, so yeah. Well, I guess we'll talk to y'all tomorrow. And I have to go take my test at 8:30 in the morning, so we'll see how that goes. It should go pretty good. That's what I'm shooting for. So I guess I'll talk to y'all later. And as always, keep it safe. Keep on going with it, and you know, subscribe to my channel if you want. If not, that's okay too, but just keep going with it and have fun out there. Talk to y'all later.